Hey everyone, welcome back to a brand new video. So today we've got kind of like a little vlog thing, but I wanted to just talk a little bit at the start because I didn't really say much in the actual video. I'm doing this show soon called Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. If you want to see it, links to buy tickets are in the description. It's at the Sutton Town Hall, Sutton Coldfield Town Hall. So you know, that should be pretty cool, and I'm playing Joseph in that. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that. But yeah, some videos coming out with some friends from like those rehearsals coming out soon. And that's what today is, because we basically had a little promotional thing that we did. And yeah, I took my camera with me and I'm going to... And I did like mini vlog kind of thing. So, you know, pretty cool. As you see, I'm actually holding my mic today instead of using my mic stand for it, because my mic stand isn't in the best state at the moment. And I thought I would like to hold my mic instead of using that, because it's pretty trash, because it's like it keeps on coming out every time I pick it up or like move it or anything. I think the thread's broken or something, so I'm hopefully going to get a new one. Talking about mics, the audio in this video may not be the best because I recorded with my new camera, but the issue is the mic on the camera is obviously the built-in one. So I am soon going to be getting, well, I've ordered it, so it should be here like tomorrow or the day after, a Rode mic to go on the top of the camera. So yeah, that should be pretty cool. And so if you've got any video ideas, tell me down in the description, or in the comments, sorry, and I'll try and do them. But yeah, I'm going to try and make more videos nowadays, because I've been through a phase of like not uploading at all, and then I just went on to the mini messy stuff. I'd like to make some like consistent uploads nowadays. So yeah, I'm trying this thing out. I'm obviously, my desk's over there, where normally I'm facing my desk when I'm recording, so I'm like focusing a little bit more on what I'm doing, how I'm acting. Setup tour coming out soon, but this monitor, it isn't the one that I wanted to, it isn't my new one. My new one, I put it back in the box, and I'm going to try and get it sent back because it's broken. But you know. So yeah, let's dive straight into this little mini vlog thing from today. And there's this very funny bit where we were singing and a woman just started dancing. So you know, let's get straight into it.
In my life, where important time would ask you.
Welcome to a brand new
vlog. Everyone got
money. What's up, Blue Gang?
Yo,
guys!
So, we're in
McDonald's, Sutton. McDonald's, Kentucky Fried Chicken and a pizza.
This is what I have to deal with every Thursday and Sunday.
I'm the only one.
I hate you as well.
Oh, do you hate me?
Yes.
Ah!
I don't actually hate any of you.
No,
why?
We look like a bunch of chubs. Yeah, we do.
Wait.
We look like a bunch of helpless children. We look...
Why are we going...
We're going McDonald's.
Okay. I'm vlogging the experience.
Alex just jumped in front of a bus. Hi.
So, if you want to come and see Joseph, then the details are in the description.
You want to see my...
Why am I never in focus?
Because they don't... Look, they don't like you. You just recorded another person in Sydney. Onto them. Now I think it's illegal at this point. I haven't done this. Oh,
it's his homework. Damn.
I was supposed to annotate it.
What, have you annotated it?
No.
Why not?
It should take 2 minutes.
Excuse me, sir, can you put the camera away?
In the store?
Yeah.
Is he still filming? Hello there.
Hi, I'd like to speak to the manager.
God's sake.
Dad.
This is a really cinematic shot of
Welcome.
Hello.
Camera rolling. Mozzarella thing straight into the Coke.
It sank to the bottom. You missed it. It just slowly dipped down. I'm so sad. It's been...
He's double dipped in that. Everyone.
Why am I too tall for this?
You know, you're just a little bit taller.
It's just really small.
Yeah, midget.
Yeah, but he actually wants more beautiful thighs.
God, this is going to be such a bad YouTube channel.
It's not
had James in it.
Man, you're such a cyber bully.
It's because you've been in it.
Ah, damn. So we went on an adventure to find the bin, and guess what we found? The bin. No, that's not the bin.
Oh, this is epic.
Ben, you fancy joining us?
No, leave me alone. Please step away. Please!
Hey, 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 Joseph! Won't you jump on a barrel? What does this...
And an old lady just started dancing. She's 81 years old.
Ben,
mad. My English teacher came. She's like, "I'm coming to see your show now." And I was like, "Okay." And now we're going to look for a pharaoh.
Yeah, we're looking for a magical Tom Lafferty.
Yeah, magical Tom Lafferty.
He lives in the land of Eminence.
He doesn't though, does he? You're just lying and telling untruths.
Right, we are going to find Mr. Tom Lafferty, aka the pharaoh. So let's go and have a look.
He's upstairs.
First woman's clothing.
Yes.
No woman's clothing for you, sorry.
Aww.
I know you're really excited to see the
first section, women's clothing.
He's so disappointed. He just said, "Oh my god.
Go away." Mission complete, now we need to escape the facility.
Run down the escalator!
No, Ben's
filming. Out of the way!
No.
Ah, slow down! Okay, why don't we just leave now?
Yeah,
no, I want to wear my fuzzy boots.
Let's leave, Ben.
Yeah, we're leaving,
Let's leave, Ben, because me and coffee!
I'm just going to get a cough.
Nah, I'll stay with
him. I don't think I agree to this.
We'll stay with him. Oh, Ben's filming you anyway.
No, I'm not.
The others.
Not him.
Oh, go away.
But you.
This is going to be the weirdest YouTube video ever.
I've done a lot of weird stuff.
Don't zoom.
Stop. It's out. He breathed on it.
Of light, my daughter's coat flew out of sight. The colors faded into darkness. I was left alone.
Yo, we're going to go see the one and only Tom Lafferty one more time, aka the pharaoh. Let's go.
If you want to tell them about Joseph and tell them where they can get tickets.
Right. Town Hall, it's going to happen. You can get tickets on either the Town Hall website or contact Ben, you know. I'm sure you have his details somehow, because he's...
At Ben Hayfield on Instagram.
There you go. Yeah. I'm lost now. They cost...
How much do they cost?
£17 for an adult.
Pretty much. I don't actually know.
He likes my face.
Why would you have to go to the game when
you've
got me? Come on, let's go.
Let's see. He's gone around there. Where's he gone? He's in that room, isn't he?
He's gone.
Hello?
Right, so we've just gone to see Tom Lafferty.
But he never showed up, he just went to the toilet.
Yeah. He noticed us and tried to ignore us.
Went straight
into the toilet. Blurry.
No, spits and bars.
Spits and bars?
A freestyle rap.
Yo, right, Ben's taking a picture of me. He tried to do a rap earlier about a lot of battery. Oh, that rhymed and I didn't even know it. I'm the poet and I didn't even know it. The end.
Oh, it's very cool effort.
That wasn't that. Right, I'm going on the best roller coaster right now, you know. And here is. Why isn't it going?
Woo!
That was fun. I want to go on again, but I'm not going to.
God. I know I didn't really do an outro to this video, so I just wanted to say thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. More vlogs with these people coming out soon, more like little random videos or whatever. And yeah, tell me what you want me to do. I keep on knocking the mic stand. tell me what you want me to do in the comments down below, and I will hopefully be doing them, because I want to do a lot more different content now, maybe some like challenges or whatever. So, you know, just tell me anything you want me to do, because I've got a new camera and everything that I can use. So, you know, anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Adios.